So 11th class, we are starting the syllabus of term 2. Okay, and term 1 will not be repeated, but indirectly it is included in your further chapters, because list, tuple, dictionary, looping we are to do. Okay, without loop your program will not run. So indirectly they are a part of your syllabus. Okay, so let us start with the topic list. Give a heading in your registers, list. Put a date and give the heading list. Students attending class from home, please you also open one notebook and give the heading list. Arman, please shift the dice there. Put your pen down. Let me tell you the simple meaning of list, that what actually is a list. List means the sequence or collection of items, elements of different data type enclosed in the square bracket. Like suppose I have letter B, I have 3, I have 4.5 float type, and I enclose all these elements inside the square bracket. So this is my list. Collection of items belonging to different data type enclosed in square bracket is your list. The items are in a sequence, in proper order. And the most important feature of list is mutable in nature. List is mutable in nature. By mutable, I mean you can change the element of list in place. What I have done, add index 2, earlier it was 3. Just a minute. Add index 2, earlier the element was 3, but I updated the list. And at index 2, I have element 10. So when you will print the list, it will be in this form. Means you can change the element in place. Because list is mutable in nature. Up till now, you have studied immutable data types. String, integer, float. Aage hum tuple karenge, tuple bhi immutable hai. List, dictionary, set. These three, they are mutable data types. Clear? No doubt, like list, like string, list have indexing. List have forward index 0, 1, 2, 3. List have backward indexing. This feature of list is similar to the strings. In string, you used to have forward indexing and the backward indexing. Similarly, in list, you have forward indexing and you have backward indexing. The forward indexing always starts from 0. Right? But the backward indexing starts with a minus 1 and goes till the last element of the sequence. Again and again, I am using the word sequence. Whenever I use the word sequence, automatically it is understood whether I am talking for string, whether tuple or whether list. Clear? Got it? Now comes the concept of how to create the list. To make you understand this concept, let me open the Python software over here. Is Python window visible online class? Japanjo, Diya, Jatin, is Python window visible? Okay. So, how to create the list? You can create the list with the help of inbuilt function list. I am giving the name A. This is the name of my list. And I am using the inbuilt function of Python with the name list. I am taking this function with empty brackets. Tarun. The result is empty square bracket. What I have done, maine list function liya with empty brackets. I have passed no parameter over here. I have passed no parameter inside this function and I am assigning the result to a variable x. When I print the x, it will be printed as empty list. The empty square bracket represents the empty list. Here? Square bracket hi aayenge? इधर आए हुए हैं देखो स्क्रीन आ गई इट इज एम्प्टी स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट क्लियर सो एम्प्टी स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट रिप्रेजेंट्स योर एम्प्टी लिस्ट यू कैन क्रिएट द लिस्ट फ्रॉम अदर सीक्वेंस लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल A equal to list hello. Is this visible? What there is not visible, I will write here. Okay. What I have done, I have used a string inside the list function. This function, what it will do, it will convert this string into individual letters enclosed in the square bracket. It will come like this. Okay. When you will type A after this, it will come like this. Am I clear to all? So this, I have created a list from the string. You can create list from tuple also. What is tuple? Tuple is collection of elements enclosed in round brackets. Jaise aap ye maan lo ki ye tuple hai. This is tuple. राउंड ब्रैकेट में एलिमेंट्स की कलेक्शन टपल ओके व्हाट आई डिड ए इक्वल टू लिस्ट फंक्शन इनसाइड द लिस्ट फंक्शन आई हैव यूज्ड द टपल एज अ पैरामीटर लिस्ट फंक्शन विल कन्वर्ट दिस टपल इनटू लिस्ट क्लियर I did it practically also. Let me take tuple first. T equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. A equal to list, T passed as parameter. Check it out. So in this way, you can create list from other sequences. You can create list without the use of list function. X equal to square bracket 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 5 comma A comma E comma 4.5 X C. Clear? Is the concept clear? How to create a list? Any doubt, any queries up till here? Shall I proceed with the next concept? Just you have so many methods in the string, which I covered in term one. Find, index, capitalize, title, is title, all that. Similarly, you are having so many methods for list. And in the 1 hour lab today, I'll be covering all the methods of list. 10 to 12 methods are there. I'll be finishing all the methods in the lab. Okay. So I told you list is mutable in nature. Right now, the structure which you can see on LCD and online class, you can see on the screen. The indexing of list starts from zero. The indexing of the list starts from zero. So according to the given structure, element one will be having index zero, element two, one, element three, two, element five, four, three. Okay. See what I'm going to do. X of three. I'm going to assign the value 10. What I have done, I have given the value lying at index 3. Earlier the value was 5. Now the value has been updated to 10. This is possible in the case of list, but not in any immutable type. This concept won't be applying on the immutable data types, because as per the immutable type, you cannot change in place. Okay, I have a question. Again and again, I'm speaking this line, change in place. What that means? Raise your hand. Don't give the mass answering to me. Anmol. In place, what means? What do we mean by in place? वो तो हो गई, वो तो पता ही है. इनिशियल 5 है, अब 10 होगी. बट एक्चुअली व्हाट इज इन प्लेस? यस रिद्धि, एंड यू आर नॉट ऑडिबल टू मी. मैं तो बहुत, वही तो ये कह रहे हैं अनमोल और आशुतोष, यही कह रहे हैं. It is changed at the same address, at the same memory address. Uska memory address change nahi ho gaya. If element 2 is lying at address 202, to jo change hua hai, wo 202 address par hi value change hui hai. Uske karan uska address nahi change ho gaya. Agar aap immutable ki baat karo, value of A is 10. You use the ID function to check the address. It will give one address. When you add 20 to A, the address of A will change. Okay. So let us display the list now after giving this assignment. Check it out. Instead of 5, the address is now, or the value is now 10 at the same place. At the same index. So assignment is possible in list because it is mutable in nature. Clear? Got it? Then there were two operations that you applied on the string. The same operations you can apply it on list also. Our first operation is concatenation. Okay, what is concatenation? Adding, joining two different strings together. Similarly, in list, you can join two lists together. I want to know the condition for concatenation. Pardon? What is the condition for concatenation? Both the operands must be sequence, must be sequence. अच्छा ये पॉसिबल है एक स्ट्रिंग एक इंटीजर से कंकैटिनेट हो रहा है एक लिस्ट एक इंटीजर से हो रहा है कंकैटिनेट आई हैव अ लिस्ट ए 1,2,3 आई हैव अ लिस्ट बी 4,5,6 आई से ए प्लस बी दिस इज कंकैटिनेशन दिस इज concatenation. So for concatenation, for joining the two sequence together, both the operands must be a sequence. Either both list, either both string, either both tuple. They should be of the same sequence type. Let us go with one more example. What I am going to do, I am going to concatenate list with one integer. My list name is A. I try to join the list with integer 3. Python indicates error. Python indicates an error. Because one operand was sequence list, other operand was simple integer, which is not taken into consideration. So Python raises an error. Let us go with one more case. I try to concatenate list with a string. Not compatible. Again, error. You cannot concatenate one sequence with other type sequence. Your voice is not audible. Repeat your question. What do you want to say? A plus square bracket D. 3. This? Yes. Element enclosed in square bracket becomes a list. And list can be concatenated with a list. Right? Now comes the next operation, replication. Replication means the number of times the sequence get repeated. Here the condition is one operand must be sequence, other operand must be an integer. I say list into 2. Replication is denoted by asterisk sign, the multiply sign. So twice the elements will get repeated. Enclosed in square bracket. Got it? Any queries, any doubt? Please speak your doubt louder. Your voice is not audible. Repeat your question again, please. Stand up and ask. One list is 1, 2, 3. Concatenate with 3, 4, 5. Yes. तो थ्री दो बार ही आएगा बट ऑब्वियस है वो सेपरेट लिस्ट है वो सेपरेट लिस्ट है दो एलिमेंट्स आर बीइंग रिपीटेड दैट इज अ सेपरेट केस बट इटसेल्फ इज अ स्ट्रक्चर ओके द बेसिक थिंग्स आर क्लियर अबाउट द लिस्ट नाउ आई स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट सिंपल प्रोग्राम ऑफ लिस्ट ओके Whenever you are to create the program of list, always prefer to take the for loop with the range function. Okay? I create one simple program here. I took a list A. Let me give the heading first. Simple program of list. Maine ek list generate ki. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. First of all, let us find the length of the list and the same len function which you use to compute the length of the string. The same function is used to calculate the length of list. So x will be printed here as 6. For I in range run the loop up till the length of the list. Run the for loop up till the length of the list. So I have taken x inside the range and the length of list is 6. What do you mean by putting x in the bracket of range function? 1 to 6 or 0 to 5? 0 to 5. 0 to 5. I am going to print each element of the list. Print. A of I. A of I. A square bracket I. I represent index. Ek cheez clear kar lo aaj. Ye pure chapter mein cheez chalni hai. When you talk about alone I, single I, that is the index. When you say A of I, it represents element which lie at that index. फोटोग्राफ खींच के मैं डाल देनी ग्रुप में यू नॉट वेल ओके अलोन आई मीन्स इंडेक्स A of I means element lying at that index. Okay. So let us run this program. I save this in my check it. check the output. The elements of list are printed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have traversed each element. Traverse means assess each individual element of sequence. Traversing means to assess, to go through, to visit each element of the sequence. And my sequence is list. Am I clear to all? Any queries, any doubt up till here? Online class, am I clear up till here? Japan Jyot has doubt. Yes, Japan Jyot, unmute yourself.
Sir, bas coding dikhane ka hi kehna tha, ho gaya.
All right. Yes, Diya, what doubt you have?
Sir, ye par square bracket mein kyun nahi aaya answer? Square bracket mein kyun nahi aaya answer?
Beta, square bracket mein nahi aayenge wo.
Okay, sir.
Please note it down, hurry up, the very first and the simple program of list.